Welcome, internet people, to Wasteland 3. Like, share, subscribe for more content, blah 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 blah.
We should get something hot to drink.
Now let's go to the Down Under. Because that's what all Australians sound like. No one has been strapping explosives to pigs and releasing them from the warrens to wreak havoc on the bazaar. The locals have taken to calling them hot. Hogs. Hilarious. No way. Hilarious!
Yeah, I'd break. Smosh dead.
If I could time travel, I wish I could go back to watch internet videos from the early 2000s. Seconds ago.
Hey there. Always good to see some friendly faces down. Oh, don't mind the smell. Nothing some fragrant flower beds wouldn't fix. Only thing.
Yup. Pigs have been a part of the monster army and the bazaar as long as it's been around.
Not a this? The traditional garb of the monster army tenders. Our job is to tend to our piggies, as well as do any maintenance needed to keep this place up. I will miss your scent.
Hey, hey, hey! Welcome to the house of DJ RIP! I take it you're here for the giveaway. Alright, alright, alright. We're live in 3, 2, all right! The Rangers of Colorado! Get ready for the question, but first, a quick shout out to today's sponsor, the fabulous Chick Flicks Theater. Come see their shows, come again, then leave satisfied.
Real funny.
Question. In the year 1984, a giant marshmallow man attacked the city of New York. Believe it or not.
Oh, wait, Darts, I believe it. That's cursed.
A true believer, oh, folks. And you may remember seeing that giant marshmallow
believe
man in
it.
The movies. But thankfully, the giant marshmallow man was never real. Still, we won't let a true believer go unrewarded. Right, listeners? Here's a little something for you. All right.
Okay, let's load. I want to figure out what happens if we... Well, you know, say truth.
Hey, 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 welcome to the house of DJ RIP. I take it you're here for the... Now, your question. In the year 1980... Correct! The giant marshmallow man was fictional, folks. No matter how many times he pops from the movies into my nightmares. Anyway, here is your reward, fine folks. And for our listeners, this one is for all you sinners out there. All right.
DJ Wright.
Hell yeah.
What's this do? A device that emits loud bursts of sonic energy, temporarily disabling the sense of ongoing. What the fuck? Oh, it makes him stunned. Well, I guess that's a thing you can use as a utility and a weapon. Frankie Sten.
Whoa.
What was Stein when I played this on Xbox?
I'm a little on. Hey, fuck you. You try calming down when you've been. I don't know, man. This security door is staying locked. Oh, shit. Yeah, he mentioned he was sending down a team.
We're the greatest team in the wasteland. We're the Arizona Rangers with big irons on our hips. Oh, fudge. Oh, frick nuggets. Professor Higgs, do the shit that we pay you to do. Wait, what do the Rangers get paid in? Scrap, maybe? No, but I'm thinking of 2102 Rangers. Fuck it. How? Great Scott. Okay, SMGs are a decent skill. Whoa. Ugh. Anyways, oh shit. Oh shite. We're making a lot of money. We're sniping down the Arab mark. How do you miss that? Like, seriously. I don't really know the exact real life equivalent of the range. Scheiße. Yes. Marshall Kwan. Well, that's fucking gross. I guess furries are the next line of defense in the apocalypse. Go geef yourself, you slug.
We survived.
Yeah, that is a holy shit moment, dude. Damn that, even make that Hotline Miami reference. I need to. The Monster Army. Monster Mash. With some rock lobsters. Maybe a Bioshock reference will arrive. I don't know. Don't care myself.
Scared that the Killer Clown College from an obscure 90s game are going to come back. Maybe if we ever have to fight our way through the Killer Clown, the Paizo Big Top, I'll explain why I sometimes call them the Killer Clowns. Lieutenant Crackles. Bitter. I'm not gonna fucking pronounce this. Holy shit, I might be able to go around them. Oh. Activate a trap. Well, that's ominous. That's a good position, but I gotta organize my forces. Move them to the right places. Make the right references on the way. Stay away from that barrel. That's what I'm gonna do, mostly. Oh, fuck. Oh. Dog. I don't wanna hear something. Spanish words that I don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. Looks like I can make this episode where I can clear out the warrants but not face the final boss of the area. Subscribble. Like, share, subscribble. With, Killy Billy. Fucking hilarious. Okay, shit, we gotta hurry. Operation, Invader Zim reference is a go. Take out. Yes! Operation Mega Escape 4 is a go. 2869, the Beatles. Crouch.
Hello.
Alleyway, dog. Some Spanish words I don't understand. Gross tongue. Got my big iron. Bullshit. Oh, shite. Welcome to the wild jungle. Nah. Pig shit.
Let's play hide and seek.
Oh no. Oh. Oh, Dios mío.
Well, we survived that.
This is bad.
Time for one last stand.
They just don't.
Better patch me up.
Well, we can give you a Bioshock drug. So that's better or worse. A hot hog. The pro. Oh, this guy's from Wasteland 2.
Ave ad cum vale.
Ale von cum vale. Bullets. I should probably heal up, to be honest. I'm probably going to die. Wow. Thank God I got medical kits.
got it.
Marshal Daria. I don't know what that is.
You can do it, Puerca. Who's a smart little pig? You are.
Oh god, I don't. Luckily, I have a fear of clowns, so I don't feel sympathy or shame for killing him. Cause fuck him. Oh cool, I forgot the game auto saves. Eat lead, sucker! Ambush. Frick nuggets.
It's showtime.
Dumbass. Oh, no. Huh. Well, guess this game is a sequel to Wasteland. Yep, these guys are psychos. Sadly, we're never gonna get that Wasteland fanfic. Oh, don't look at me like that, random viewer who sleeps in their parents' basement. Holy shit! And no one got that badly damaged. Farting way or whatever, dog. Probably one. Major Tom. Tomcat. I'll just send them. Well, we did it. We survived long enough and longer. Shut up.
For your safety, please do not shake the machine.
Nah, crap. Damn it.
I've got something special for you. Nothing like a little side. Am I right?
That was hilarious.
Oh.
100% accuracy. Actually, this gun is pretty good. Months later.
You keep this up, you're gonna piss me off.
Yeah, the pain of watching Smosh behind the scenes.
Enjoy the fabulous gifts Lil Vendo will bestow upon you. Error override? No. No. I refuse. My riches, please. For your safety, please do not shake the machine. For your safety, please do not shake the machine. Have an awful day, thieves.
Weasel.
Initiate customer protocol. Valued customer. Enjoy the fabulous gifts little bit what? What is happening to me? My riches, please. Have an awful day, please.
What an asshole. I am surprised too, my dude. Well, that's bull crap.
Yeah.
dead and better than ever.
Curtis was right. The Capitol Mall's got everything we need. There's room for everyone. Even tunnels where we can keep the pigs safe. Best of all, it's only got one entrance, which should be easy to defend. I think we can actually make a home there. A place where we can start to build again. It's been 2 years, almost to the day, since the bombs fell. After everything we've been through, this feels like such a gift.
Oh, no.
For the first time since the world ended, I feel hopeful again.
Oh, no, man. Yeah, I think I can handle a boss fight. We're gonna be here for fucking ever. Oh, the Killer Clown College must have.
The joke, and we are the fucking punchline. Arriba los payasos.
Arriba.
Mock the weak payasos, lest he be mocked. It's all fun and games until some pendejo loses an eye. Then, it's fucking hilarious. El Payaso Rojo isn't gone, amigos. He is part of the great joke that continues to this very day.
Ah. bullshit. Pig shit.
What?
Pig shit comes from Mephi. That's bullshit. I don't know.
Can't get worse.
Well, come on, that's gonna leave him right.
Nerd. What is that noise? That
yeah.
Clown Jesus. That makes sense, I guess. Who has toaster repair BTW? Who is my most useless part? You get toaster repair now. You're our toaster mechanic. We're gonna just get this toaster repaired. Then we're going to head back to the bazaar, turn in the quest, and then we're done for the day. Yuck. Now fix up that toaster, dog. Go get that toaster. Ah, crap. And now we wait. There we go. To the bazaar. Blah, blah, blah.
Warrens were.
Dr. Coldcut,
she keeps getting hot to drink
what else, yeah.
The Warrens were excavated from Deccan.
Esteemed guests, we still need your help to cleanse the Warrens of our. Alas, I held out an inkling of hope that we'd find some of our. This news lightens the heart. You've done us all a great service. All our stores, the bazaar, will be waiting.
What do you think of the mask? Cool, huh?
I got this. Dr. Coldcut's can cure what else?
Is it true? We had crazy clowns roaming.
Ah, pig. You aces. This won't hurt a bit. Promise. You're up, barkeep. Up.
Hello again, my friends. Yes, yes, my friends. You don't know what this means to me. You have altered the course of human gastronomical history. Here, a small measure of my... Ah, and of course, as we discussed, I'll see you at Ranger HQ.
Fill her up, barkeep. Up.
Howdy, man.
Howdy.
Always good to see you, Wesson. So long.
Can we check out Pisciatelli's shop next?
I should find as well. Kind of armor. You need to pick up shotgun shells for your mother.
Oh, shit.
Thank you for your hot noodles.
He's staring at us again.
I swear, there's a guy that gives us a quest here. The mechanic guy. Ah, shite. What was his name?
Get your protective
gear. I love those boots. Where'd you get that?
Protective gear here.
I'm doing great here. Thanks again.
The monk. Can we check out Pisciatelli's shop next?
Oh, shit.
Hope Pisciatelli's got some assault rifle ammo.
Don't make eye contact.
Guns. Sanctified gun.
Okay, this is everything I wanted to do in... Oh, shit, there he is.
Hey, strangers. Randy's the name. Automobiles are the game. Flab's Matt. Not particularly. It's boring work. I only get pulled in if something breaks that a tender can't fix, so I spend most of my time just... No offense. Some months ago, he sent me a letter. My parents are dead, and they're holding my kid brother and sister hostage. Yeah, I've heard. Let me show you where to find. See you there. It don't take too long, okay?
Nice. Okay. Like. Share, subscribe, laters, goodbyes, peace oots.